Flags across the country are being lowered to half-mast across the nation. This is Parliament House in Canberra earlier this morning. And in Sydney, a landmark known the world over right now, honouring the six innocent lives taken.
On Saturday, April 13th, 2024, a tragic incident unfolded at the Westfield Bondi Junction Shopping Center in Sydney. A man armed with a knife attacked shoppers, resulting in the death of six people.